Work-life balance is a myth. The goal is to create work-life harmony where your work life and your personal life blend seamlessly. The biggest excuse I hear is that people don't have time for their personal life or family when they are building a business or a career. Work always trumps personal time. But without friends and family, what are we all working so hard for? You've got to slow down in order to speed up. You've got to stop so you can move forward. You've got to unplug in order to recharge. You've got to say no in order to create space to say yes to the most important things. Remember that the most important appointments are the ones you keep with yourself and with your family. Saying no to work emails, a happy hour beer with the team, to another hour in the office requires extreme amount of self-discipline. But it's often the things you say no to that you'll end up being most proud of. Research has shown that vacation and personal time doesn't hinder your business. In fact, it helps you flourish and grow. Without time to reflect, to relax, to think, you will be in a cycle of do, 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 which sounds like a lot of mediocrity to me. Do you have enough emotional fitness to stop just doing? To leave the office at a reasonable hour to spend time with your family? To be fully present in the moment? To break free from mediocrity? When you're at work, be at work and crush it. When you're at home, be at home and give your family everything you've got. You're building a big business in order to live a huge life. Don't forget to live.